Welcome to the second drama evening at this 3-day festival. Welcome to our good Maharaj, Kadamba, Kanana, Swami. So one more big day to go tomorrow morning. We all go to Amsterdam for the King's Day. We'll have some announcements for that in between the plays. What to do, what not to do, what to wear, what not to wear. So we're going to have two plays tonight. The first one is by the Bhaktivedanta Manor players, Jaya Krishna, Gurudasa and their team. And that play is called Japa Man. So, we'll give it a call.
Five more minutes. It's all right, come back to sleep.
Look, I gotta get up. I can't be late for work. Just made it on time. Hopefully, the boss won't catch me. Got finish the second one first.
Oh my God, Barry. You won't believe what just happened. I was in Houston Station, and it looked something like in India. There's so many people. Oh my God. Look at my skirt.
Oh, that's... I'm sorry about that, Lindsay. Do you want to sit down?
It's been one heck of a trip. Jesus. Oh, my back hurts a bit. Man, this weekend, we could do with a longer weekend, don't you think?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, man. And then I had all these other things. Look, my nail almost got broken on the tube.
Yeah, you poor thing.
The tube, you know.
Oh, God bless you.
Jesus Christ. Oh, man, Mary, you're so nice. You're such a good listener.
Oh, thanks.
Such a good friend. Oh.
Hey, Barry. Do you like the way she looks at you? Wow, I think she fancies you. Look at your heart, bada boom, bada boom, bada boom. Oh, bada boom. Wow, look at her. Wow, check out her legs. Ooh, nice. Better than your wife's, I say. I think she wants you to, you know. Yeah, go on. Just do it. It's all right. She likes it. You won't mind. Go on. Cha-cha. It's all right. Just do it. Just do it.
Oh, my God. I thought you were friends.
You're the man.
You did it. I'm going to tell your wife. I'm going to tell on the boss. I'm going to tell everyone. I'm going to sue you, Barry. I can't believe this. I'm stupid.
She overreacted. What's the big deal?
She's gonna tell her wife. She's gonna tell her wife. Oh, crap.
What maybe it wasn't such a good thing. I don't believe you did that. What's going on with you? Control yourself, Barry. Control the mind.
get through this. You can go. I'll talk to you later. I just said it. Look, it's a mistake. It's fine. Okay, let's get on my work. Okay, let's finish this report. It's before the boss gets here.
Simon Birdbrain. No, Mr. Simon Birdbrain. Financial Director, Financial Services. That's me. Hey! Harry, yo! How's it going?
I'm all right, Mr. Simon Birdbrain.
What do you do over the weekend? Ooh, you look hench, man.
Thanks,
sir. Hitting the gym or what?
I guess so.
Dude, looking good. So, how's the work going?
Well, you know what, sir? I've done the first accounting report. I've got two more left to do. So, but you know, it's getting there, sir. Sir?
Small man. You're slow, man. Dude, do you ever get anything done in time? You're working for the FSA, the Financial Services Authority. Well, you're completely unacceptable behavior, man. You should be more serious about your work, you know? You're like, look at you, man. Do you even take a shower in the morning? You're completely filthy. It's people like you that give me a bad name. You know how much work I have to do to get where I am? I'm right on the top, man. Dude, you idiot. You're stupid. You're good for nothing. You're the worst thing that ever happened to me. You're useless, man. Are you going to take that? Are you going to let him speak to you like that? You're not useless. All your life you've been bullied. You've been bullied by your friends. You've been bullied by your teachers. You've been bullied again and again. Don't let this man bully you. Be a man! Be a man! Knock his lights out! Punch him in the face! Yeah! Yeah! You're a man! You did it! You did it!
I'm sorry.
Man, you're finished, man! You gotta lose your job, you gotta no career. I'm gonna make sure you never get in the financial services, your son never gets in the financial services, your grandson never gets in financial services, you're finished, I'm gonna destroy your career, you pack up and get lost, you're fired!
What is going on?
Why did you do that? Who told you to do that?
Why did I do that?
Yes, why? Who did you listen to?
Why did I listen to? Who did I listen to? Why did I do that?
Why?
Why did I punch my boss?
You're finished!
I'm finished!
You're finished!
I'm finished!
We're finished! I'm finished! Let's go for a drink! Go!
I'm gonna go for a drink.
What?
Sorry, mate.
Don't you know where you're going?
Oh, sorry, boss.
Barry, my school friend.
No,
how's it going? Barry.
I'm cool.
Oh.
I'm cool.
You look a bit different, right?
I think I've had better days.
How's the family doing?
Not so great.
Oh, how's the finance doing?
Even worse.
Oh, really? Anyway.
We're going to make you some millions right now.
How?
Don't worry, just come to my place. I've got a great idea. Inside job, yeah? You ready for it?
Listen to him. He's a good man.
Don't worry.
Listen to him. Win.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that bling bling he's got.
Yeah, yeah.
You could have that bling bling.
Come, Barry, come.
Follow him.
Right, buddy, right.
Yeah.
Just a simple thing, yeah? We're just gonna throw the dice and you say the number. Look at this. Latest iPhone 8.
Oh, wow.
It's not even out yet.
Oh, yeah.
It's yours.
That's wow. Really good. Really good.
This is a pen.
Oh, wow. A pen? I've always wanted a pen.
It's for you. This is an all-country passport.
Oh, it's for you. Is it everywhere?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Okay.
All you have to do, get the right number, and just put your house and your car on the line. It's a good deal. You could win loads.
It's a good man. Listen to him.
Sorry, I've got your back.
Do it. Okay, but there's no risk, right?
No. Just like this much.
No. You can be rich. I can be rich.
You could be someone.
I can be someone.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes.
All right, come.
All right, okay. All right, let's do this. All right. I'm ready.
Look, come on, blow on it.
Look it.
I said blow, not spit on me.
Okay, yeah.
Call the number.
Okay, I'm calling it.
Sometime today.
Okay. Four.
One more. Come on. Do it.
All right, come on, yeah?
Yeah.
You got your number ready?
I'm ready.
All right.
Yeah.
Shout it.
We are going to go for 5.
Bitchka.
Yeah!
Thinking,
let's triple it.
Yeah.
All or nothing.
Yeah.
Your house. Your car.
Yeah.
Everything on this one.
Yeah.
Go on, don't think about it. Win.
Like
stop thinking.
No, wait. Hang on a minute. This doesn't sound very.
No.
You
Barry.
Listen,
Barry.
Listen,
Barry.
Things
happen in trees.
I'm going to die.
Everything. All of it.
Okay. 1, 2, 6!
Ooh, 5!
What have you done?
I've got nothing.
You got nothing?
I've given everything away. This can't be happening.
It's happening.
No.
Yes.
No, it's not. Well, I just gave away everything. Where's he gone?
About it. Just go to sleep.
Okay.
Sleep.
I need to rest.
Sleep.
I'll calm myself.
Sleep.
I'll figure out a way.
Sleep. Do you know what?
Tattva. I am Kappa Man. You hang on. So I am Japa Man. I come from the place where there is holy name chanted every second. I have one inspiration in my life. It is my father. My father is a lifelong brahmachari, Gurudas. I am one of many children. Now you explain your story.
Okay, Jipper.
What's been going on?
Well, Jipper man, basically, well, you know what? I touched a woman, and she's gonna tell my wife, and then I punched my boss, and then he lost my job, and then I gave him my house and my car. I don't know what to do anymore. I just don't know what to do. Can you help me, Jipper man?
You've been a victim of lust, anger, and greed.
Okay.
That's what's happened here. Lust will destroy you. I don't know exactly what it does. See, my father, he was very staunch. He just couldn't control senses. He didn't see the point. But you destroy everything. First, like passion and nectar turns into poison.
Okay.
And besides, I don't know why you went with that. It looked like a man to me. But it was prettier than your wife. And anger. A man will completely perish. Lose all consciousness. And greed is insatiable. Do you know whose fault this is? Let me ask you a question. Who's your master?
I don't have one.
I'll show you who your master is. This.
No!
What? What am I looking at?
No! Look! That's your mind. Sometimes he's your friend, and sometimes he's an enemy. Okay, anyway, there's enough of me. You call me. Whenever you get victimized, ideally you should do your japa in the morning, not wait till last second, but the storyline, you call me. You just shout out Japa Man.
Japa Man.
I forgot to tell you one thing. This was not part of the script. This was all a dream. It was a premonition.
A prema what?
You had a dream, a premonition. I don't know how you translate that in Czech. Check that out of Google. This was a premonition. So tomorrow, all of this is going to happen again.
Okay.
This never actually happened. It's a dream. You call me.
Okay.
Okay.
Is that real?
Get that second report done before the boss comes. Hi, Perry.
Hi, Lindsay.
Good morning. This was crazy. So I was in Houston, and I was so full of people. Look at my dress. Oh my God. Can't believe this. Just so many people. You know what it reminded me of? India. It's just like India. So many people at the Houston station. So, man, this weekend thing, it's just, it needs to be 3 days.
Yeah, what do you think?
Yeah. My back.
Oh God, Lindsay, you alright, yeah?
Yeah, thanks for listening, man. You listen really nice. You're such a good friend.
Oh, thanks.
Think she likes you? Oh, check her out. Smell that perfume. Oh, smells nice. Yeah. Go on, Barry. I know you want some. Go on, Barry. Barry?
Oh, no! Gentlemen! Gentlemen!
No, no, no.
Gentlemen! I'm sorry, gentlemen, but I need your help.
Okay. What's happening?
Like you said, I was... You know what you're talking about.
She's all right there.
Yeah, well...
You!
Well...
You then do it, tell him to do it, and then you then say, you shouldn't have done it.
That's the way I work.
Yes. Accept, reject. Should you do it now? Should
yes.
you do it?
Yes.
I don't think you should.
No.
You get it? That's the mind. You know you got yourself in a lot of trouble last time.
I did.
Yeah. Good. So, just be respectful. You don't have to act on every single impulse. This guy ain't got nothing else to do if you don't engage it.
Okay, thanks, Jeffa, man.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Okay, so Lindsay, you know what? It's lovely talking to you. You know, I've got to get some work done. I'll see you later, yeah?
You're gonna do it?
Yeah, I'm gonna do some work now. Alright, thanks Lindsay. Have a good day.
See you later then.
Alright.
Barry, that was a wasted opportunity.
Shut up, mine.
Simon Birdbrain. Mr. Simon Birdbrain for you. That's me. Financial Director, Financial Services.
So, Mormon, how's it going?
I'm all right, Simon.
How's your weekend, man?
Well, I've just been doing the
looking good, man. Been in the gym, eh?
Yes, Mr. Birdbrain.
Good. So, how's work?
Well, sir, Mr. Simon Birdbrain, I finished the first report. I've just got two more left. Oh, sir?
Small man! You slow man! Dude, do you ever get anything done on time? You're working for the FSA, the Financial Services Authority. Get yourself together, man! It's people like you that give me a bad name. You know how much I work to get where I am? I'm right at the top, man! And because of you, now people make fun of me. Look at you. Do you take a shower? You're filthy, man. Dude, I don't know what to do with you. You're completely useless. You couldn't let him speak to you like that. Be a man. Don't let him bully you. Don't let him bully you. Give him all you got. Vent out all that anger you have. Get ready. Float like a butterfly. Sting like a bee. Go for him. Go for him.
I'm gonna punch my boss!
Yes,
I was gonna smack him in the face!
Well, urgent phone, didn't he?
Who the hell's urgent?
Okay, I admit. He's annoying. I mean, if I had him as a boss,
you'd be annoyed, right?
If you had him as a husband, you'd be annoyed, right? Anger doesn't solve anything. Why? Do you want to explain anything?
Anger gives you power!
Get you in trouble. You know what Rupa Goswami said, don't you?
Who is he?
Who's that? I'm not quite sure, but he did his book. He was in Mahabharata. He did this book, Nectar of Instruction, and he said, Krodha Kama Na Kariye. It'll get you in trouble, it'll destroy you. Be nice, tolerate, just let it burn. Fart it out. Hare Krishna!
I'm gonna be so slow, man. I tell you, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Dude, without you, I was so successful and all of a sudden I had to slow down, like ride down. I don't know what to do with you. Are you ever gonna get your act together or what?
Mr. Birdbrain, I'll tell you what, look, I'm really sorry. But you know what? I'm really sincere and I really appreciate your leadership. So you know what? I'm gonna come in every day, super early, and I'm gonna stay on till 8 o'clock at night, finishing the reports, and they'll be perfect for you. I guarantee you that, sir. You believe me. You believe me, sir. I'll do it for you.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Nobody ever spoke to me like that in all my years of service. I mean, you're the only employee I have, but. I'll be right back!
He likes you!
It's been a seriously weird day. Okay. You know what? I think I'm done for the day. I need some downtime.
Whoa. Where are you going, bro?
Sorry, mate.
Barry!
Hey!
Barry, how's it going, man? High school friend!
Yeah,
what's up? How's it doing?
Yeah, how's the family?
Yeah, they're okay, I can't complain.
Good. How's the finance?
Yeah, it's okay, pretty good, yeah.
Tell you what, one off, inside thing. I will raise your money by three. Three times what you have. You'll be a millionaire in no time.
Yeah,
come.
Listen to him.
Yeah. People will love you. Yeah.
I don't mind a good deal.
Even your wife might start loving you.
Okay.
All right. Simple. Simple, yeah?
Yeah.
Passport to all the worlds.
Oh, nice.
You.
Nice.
iPhone 8.
Oh,
yours.
Yeah.
And? Pen.
Oh, I've always wanted a pen.
All right. Simple, yeah? Simple. I'm just gonna roll these dice.
Yeah.
You just have to shout whatever number you want. If you get it, you win everything. If you don't, you lose everything.
Okay.
Alright.
Cool, got it.
Ready, yeah?
Got it. Yeah.
Right. Do it.
Okay.
Alright. Call out the number.
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Okay.
One, two.
No. Wait, I can't do this.
What are you
just
doing?
Just do it! No.
Just do it!
No, no, no.
Just do it!
No, no, no.
Just do it!
No. What's the matter with you?
Oh, you want your family to love
it? Look at that bling bling!
Look at it, man!
You want that?
It's a phone.
Yeah, it looks good.
It's gonna be yours!
Okay, alright, let's do it.
Lamborghini!
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
Do it!
No.
Do it!
Go on, just shout.
Okay, I'll do it, yes.
Do it. One.
Do it! Do it!
No, Jackalman! Jackalman!
What the hell is this?
Ma.
What's going on, you lusty dog? I was gonna give away my house. I was gonna give him my house.
And what did you want to win?
I wanted a pen. And an iPhone. But mainly the pen.
What's up, mind? Let's hear you out.
He's a loser. I'm trying to help him.
See, you take the mind so seriously. Let's just hear what the mind has to say for a while, and let's write it down. Go on, don't tell him to gamble away.
That's right.
Go on, say something sensible.
Everyone always treats him badly. You know, he's a good looking guy. He actually does have a shower. But everyone always just treads on him, looks down on him. The girls just use him.
What's the point selling the house?
My friends, Barry Smallman, Mr. Mind, lust, anger and greed are gateways to hell. They won't even make you happy neither. You gotta chant. Mantra. Man means man, mind. Tra means something. I've heard it comes from the word triate, to mean conquer. I do know some things. This chanting of Hare Krishna is not an artificial imposition on the mind. It is a transcendental sound vibration straight from the spirit of Strutter. Even a donkey like him can chant. It purifies our consciousness, which has been polluted due to the soul being in contact with matter. Get up, lads. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Okay, you got the drift. Come on. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Shastra man should not be neglected neither.
Awesome.